flag on track and move some of the vehicles that are still stuck there. Scotty Burke does a heck of a job for us here at the speedway. Thank you, Scotty. Got the 26 of Johnny Lasso out of the way. The 04 is the Dale Atwood car being driven by Dale Bright tonight. The 04 was second in points coming into tonight's racing. On top of the points was Penticton's Cale Shaw, the 61.8, but he's had a tough night too. And Darren Call with Priority 1 comma. Checking on the driver of the 40. Our flag banner and quickfire on track to make sure the car stays slowed down. They continue to circulate under yellow. These laps don't count. We had 13 laps to go out of this 25 lap race when we went yellow, so it'll be 13 to go in just a couple more rounds here as we get everybody back on track. Most important thing is the drivers, and then we'll move the cars out of the way after that. There. The crew is ready to move the car.